everybody.
Thank you.
Turn up the volume just a little
wait
bit.
Wait a minute. Why don't you check the speakers, Eddie?
Speakers, Eddie?
No. You're Eddie. You check the speakers.
Where are the speakers, Rick?
What's that, Eddie?
No speakers.
Well, if there are no speakers, then they can't be possibly be the problem.
Okay.
Well, if there's no...
There should be some sound on some...
Oh, wait, of course,
music
should be on. Of course, Eddie, check the tape. The tape. No. Not that tape. The tape in your cassette recorder.
Oh, shh. Sorry. How stupid. Which side?
See if you can find side B.
It's a Sony, it always works.
Thank you. check the mics.
All right, testing, testing. Can everybody see me? Okay, good afternoon. I'd like to welcome everybody here to the Lido. My name is Eddie Norton. You can call me Sweaty Eddie or Snortin' Norton. I'll be the master technician for tonight's show, so I can assure you all there'll be absolutely no technical problems.
Okay, the way the show starts is I stand up here and have to talk to the wrong floor.
Okay, like I said, the way the show starts is I have to run through the public with a few kind of cash one to what the hell is going.
Yeah, one, two. Right, that wasn't a technical problem. That was just a common fuck-up. It happens all the time. Right, now my job as a professional masturbator is to... master technician is to make sure that the public is good, because if the public is good, that means that the show is good, okay? Now, if the public is bad, that means that I don't get paid tonight, and I've got a family at home to support. No, seriously, I've got a kid and three wives to support. I mean, three wives and a kid. And so it's my job to make sure that you're all really good. Okay? So I want to start right now by going through what we call laugh, okay? But first, is everybody feeling all right? No, you don't have to answer. This is not a rock and roll concert, okay? This is a simple comedy thing, okay? On the count of three, I want everyone to give me the sound of a laugh using the words ha-ha, ho-ho, or hee-hee, okay? No hoo-hoos. Ho-ho, ha-ha, hee-hee, okay? One, two, three. Okay. Now, if this were 10 years ago and we were in the Milky Way, that would be okay. Right now, I'm going to pass out some of these laughing drugs, okay? Just take them, swallow them, and, by the way, don't eat the yellow ones, all right? Okay, now try some of these. Oh, sorry about that. Charge it to the Lido, it's okay. All right, now on the count of three, maybe if you don't want to use ha-ha-ho, that's okay. Try things like Ha ha, marvelous. Ha ha, wonderful. Ha ha, ha ha, ha ha. Shit. Okay, let's try it again. 1, 2, 3. Okay, not bad for amateurs. All right, at the end, the show is made up into sketches. During the sketches, you have to laugh. At the end of the sketches, we have applause, okay? Does everyone know what applause is? Raise your right hand if you know what applause is. Right hand if you know it. Okay, now put the other one up. And now bring them together like that. Yeah. All right. Shit, goddamn, you're experienced. What a puppet. All right, now, I'm going to begin the show now by bringing out our piano player. His name is John Bickersteth, and it's his birthday tonight, okay? It's also Chip Ray's birthday tomorrow. Chip Ray. He's a famous comedian here in Amsterdam. Yeah? He makes a lot of money. He'd probably do a lot for your career. All right, so, ladies and gentlemen, just remember what I said, okay? Remember, big applause, some emotion, John's birthday today. Try to make him feel good, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to bring out the performing backstar professional musician from the Chip Ray Mr. Monday Night Show. Will you please welcome the one and only Mr. John